Hi, my name is John Nass. I'm a professor of anthropology at California University of Pennsylvania in the Department of Justice Law and Society. We're at what's called the Father Angel site, conducting an excavation. And this class is offered every other year, and that being odd years, this being 2009. It's called an archaeology field school. And what we're doing, we're investigating a site for which there's very little known about it. And one of the things we're hoping to find might be outlines of houses or something like this, trash-filled pits from daily activities of living. Thus far, we have found very little of that. We have found lots of waste from the making of stone tools, a few pottery sherds, but we haven't found as much as what we had hoped. And as of yet, we still can't really pin down the exact age and affiliation of the site. And we're doing this work also in conjunction with a team from West Virginia University under the direction of Mr. Doug Sahady, who's an instructor there. Mr. Sahady is a former Cal student of mine from the early 1990s and currently teaches at West Virginia University. So this is a nice sort of collaboration between both universities.
I thought it was a really good experience, and you got to meet a lot of new people.
We've been digging a lot of units, we've been learning how to map everything out, and then after we found what artifacts we may find in the units, we learned how to bag them and clean them. So it's basically been a really good learning experience, especially if you have an archaeology major, which the majority of us out here are.
Archaeology isn't like Indiana Jones. There's no crystal skulls or little villagers trying to get you. It's you have a lot of patience and don't have your hopes up, because if you're going to come out here thinking you're going to find a whole bunch of skeletons like on your first week, you're going to be fairly disappointed. But if you have a hard determination, this is a pretty fun class.